high school, so that's me. And last year, this program also kind of had a rough year. So I'm very proud of those who retained from last year. So if you're a choir veteran, would you raise your hand? And if you are a newbie, raise your hand. So we're about 50-50 here. Either way, I'm very proud of them. So our next piece is going to be a cappella. And I think you'll recognize this. I'm not even going to tell you what it is. If you don't have the program, could you recognize it?